I really hope you watch this over and over and understand that we really were trying to help you.
Who's that?
That's Scot. He's a dick.
Hey, guys. Teamwork. Come on, Scot. We got this.
Take a breath.
Keep cheerleading.
Just take a breath.
It's what you're best at.
It's not. It's about being a team.
I got two bags. How many you got?
That's Scot. He's a dick.
I might not be as big as you and as strong as you, but you should know from the NBA, like, when we're all not giving up and I'm trying to encourage you, to look me straight in the face and say, why don't you just keep being a cheerleader? That's all you're good at. That's not working as a team. What would one of your players say if you said that in the basketball court in a game?
When they're trying... First of all, when I'm in an NBA game, I'm working with the best in the world. So there's no comparison between here and there.
He's a dick.
I was trying my best and working just as hard. I just don't have as big of hands as you.
I know this.
He's a dick.
So you think it's okay to break me down in a challenge when I'm part of your team?
I'm not trying to break you down. I'm trying to tell you to shut up and dig.
Dick.
There might be a split tomorrow, and I really hope there is.
Me too.
You're lucky you're even here still, because the next tribal, bye-bye.
Dick.
What are the odds that you survive tonight's vote? Oh, Scot, you're already holding up a zero.
Zero.
Alicia is going home tonight.
If I have anything to do with it, we're not going to make that mistake again.
Dick.
She finds one thing that she's ever done right, and she argues that point until someone loses their temper. And I saw her do it, and Jason lost his temper. So that shows me that she needs attention to the point that it doesn't matter if it's positive or negative. And I feel sorry for her.